vibe attracts your tribe, that way her vibe has attracted Jay. Completely made for each other. वो भी उतना ही पागल है क्रेज जितनी हमारी दोस्त.
Yes, they are like literally made for each other. मतलब एक को खाना इतना पसंद है तो दूसरे को भी उतना ही खाना पसंद है. FIFA, Netflix, and they like to chill in the room. They don't like to go outside much. So ये भी made for each other. Yes.
I mean, in terms of personality, I would say they both are really different. Where Jay is really calm and when it comes to Pooja and when it gets to her head, she is hot-headed. And but in terms of chilling, they've got quite similar taste, wherein they bond over food, Netflix and chill. They look really nice together, wherein I think Pooja balances them really well.
As a couple, I'll say ki babysitting ka kaam mere ko de denge ye log, mere ghar pe rakh ke jayenge aur khud to movies ya dates pe chale jayenge. That is the biggest tension I have.
I'm genuinely happy that Pooja got Jay and they are together.
Yes.
Oh man, it's good.
They make a really nice couple.
Pooja happy.
Congratulations!
Happy.
Yay!
Love for me is Jay. Whatever he is, see, before I met him, I did not have a concept. कि प्यार ऐसा होता है वैसा होता है. इफ़ आई फाइंड समवन इट हैज़ टू बी लाइक दिस, इट हैज़ टू बी लाइक दैट. बट लाइक आफ्टर वी स्टार्टेड डेटिंग, यू नो, आफ्टर आई वॉज एक्सपोज टू ऑल फैसेट्स ऑफ हिज पर्सनैलिटी, आई रियलाइज जो भी है यही है, यही परफेक्ट है. सो दैट्स ऑल आई वॉन्ट. सो लव फॉर मी इज़ वॉट एवर जय हैज़ टू गिव मी, दैट्स ऑल, नथिंग एल्स.
आई थिंक एवरी टाइम आई सी हर, इट्स आई एम जस्ट फ्लडेड विद हैप्पीनेस. एंड द मोमेंट आई हैव सीन हर प्रोबब्ली 10 11 इयर्स अगो, I was knew that she's definitely the one. I definitely took us time to get to know each other first, and then when we started dating, everything fell into place one by one. I love her curly hair, her very big malu eyes, and her tiny, tiny hands. And I think she's the perfect person for me. I mean, the way she dances around, the way she moves, I absolutely love watching her.
कई रंग रंग कोई हरा गुलाबी लाल, ये धरती मेरे पाँव की मेहंदी अंबर लाल गुलाल. ये मौसम मिलने का है, फूलों के खिलने का है. आ जा रे मोरे सैया, आ जा रे मोरे रसिया, आ जा.
He's always been funny, he's always been able to, you know, make me laugh, which was like very important for me. And wherever I have been scared to take the steps, you know, he has always been there. You know, he'll go ahead and say, I'll start it, you just jump onto the bandwagon and we'll see how it goes from there. So in that terms, he's very caring because he knows there are some things that I'm not comfortable with. Beat the Sangeet yesterday, oh my God. Nachana is a nightmare for me, and he was like, nahi, ho jayega, and he hates dancing. He does not like dancing in public either, but he did it because he knew ki wo bhi nahi karega to mere se to hona hi nahi, meri to phat jani hai. And he did the surprise dances for me, the two dances that he did yesterday. That again is a testament to how much he loves me and how caring he is. That too in Malayalam. The guy only knows two words in Malayalam. One is Korangan, which means monkey, and the other is Ilya, which means no. And he did a whole song in Malayalam. He wore a mundu, he danced, that was like so loving and so thoughtful of him. So yeah, that's what I would say. Thoughtful, loving, caring, and funny with a very quirky humor, which not everyone gets, but I like.
Mm-hmm.
your mom is always going to take my side. My mom is also going to take my side. You may have some chance with my dad. Maybe he takes your side. So get ready to be sidelined in that terms. Apart from that, I cannot wait to start my life with you. We waited 7 years for this. And finally, it's happening after all the, you know, troubles that you went through. Albeit not that great, but you know, all the struggles and all the hard work that we put into this day, basically, into our relationship, it's all culminating into a fairy tale beginning, I would say, not an ending, because the next chapter is just beginning. And I'd like to say that I love you very, very much. Tane bahu prem karu chu.
The amount of love I can give you will encompass and surpass everything else that you ever received. And even 20 years, 30 years down the line, nothing is gonna change. We'll still wake up seeing each other. We will still play the same old games, probably on PS7 or PS10, whatever has come out. And I'll still make that ginger tea for you so that we can enjoy every evening, every night, and every new morning together.
Hawaii. honestly don't think anything is going to change. I know Jay Pooja well enough ki at least between us there's nothing going to change. We are still going to have sleepovers. We are still going to have the same amount of alcohol what we've had. And in fact, even more because we need to celebrate. I think Jay will always remain the same level of harami what he has always been. And Pooja will always remain as small as she has always been. So there's nothing really going to change.
Tiny.
Pooja is